I'm checking on the condition of none other than Hulk Hogan, On Location, Thunder in Paradise, up and running worldwide.
Well, you know, it's about time me and Gene, you came back to check out what condition my condition is in, brother. After the last time you visited Thunder in Paradise, let's say you kind of stirred up a hornet's nest, dude.
Did I ever?
Yeah, you did, brother, by walking around here and asking everybody at Thunder, can Hulk Hogan beat Ric Flair? Was Hulk Hogan really the man? Or is Hulk Hogan ever going to get in the ring? Well, you know, I know you're my friend, brother, but you kind of stepped over the line last time, because ever since you were here, all the way from Venice Beach, California to Disneyland right here at MGM, they've been asking the same question. Hulk Hogan, is it over? Hulk Hogan, are you going to get in the ring? And Hulk Hogan, can you beat Ric Flair right in the center of the ring, brother?
Well, I'm not going to ask you again, Hulk, but what is your answer?
I'll tell you what my answer is, dude. Something's eating me alive, man, and that's the fact. It's not all the people on the beach. It's not all the people all over the world from Africa, Asia, North Pole, South Pole, and all points in between. It's a simple fact that just the other night, brother, when I was tucking Nicholas in bed, 4 years old, dude, he looked at me and he says, Daddy, I've watched the tapes of you wrestle. I saw that you were the greatest of all time. But Daddy, can you beat the man, Ric Flair? Me and Gene, it was like ice cold water running up through my veins, dude. Pan that camera down, brother, on the largest arm in the world. It was like the ice cold veins running up the pythons, brother. My blood turned to ice cold water as I looked at Nicholas and I said, I don't know, son. I don't know, son, if I'll ever meet him in the ring. I don't know, son, if I was in the ring, if I could ever beat him. But I can tell you one thing, me and Gene, as Brutus Beefcake stands as my witness, dude, if I ever decide to climb in the ring, you'll be the first one to know. And Ric Flair, if I get my chance, will feel the wrath of the 24-inch pythons, dude.
You have heard it, ladies and gentlemen, from the one and only.
So what you gonna do when the largest arms in the world run wild on you?
Hulk Hogan!